That's not even a bad one. Come on, wind. Where are you when I need you? Can't see all the sand coming in here. It's gross. Good morning. It's 5 a.m. and I slept like poop. It is amazingly windy and it has been crazy windy all night. It's 5 a.m. and it's already getting hot. I'm down here at 2,000 feet and it is desert, and every time this wind gusts, it's just sand. It's fine, silty sand coming in all over. Everything is covered and it's hot, so I took my shirt off and I'm covered in sand. Anyway, so I slept terrible. It's hot and dirty and sandy. Desert PCT. So I might as well start hiking. Cause sitting here is no good. I'm trying to get some of these gusts. Oh, come on, now you stop, wind. So, this is one of those moments, and it's all about your mindset, okay? Because I could be angry and irritated and frustrated and fed up, and where's that gonna get me? Nowhere. I mean, I'm wiping out my food pot with my dirty sock. I'm just trying to get everything as sand-free as possible. I didn't have dinner last night because I came in late. And I'm not going to have any semblance of a breakfast until I find a spot. Oh! What am I going to do? Quit? Not going to quit. So, I don't know. I kind of think of like being a kid. Ooh, it's just a game of how much dust can we get off of our stuff? How much sand can we get off of everything before we pack it away? It'll be a surprise later. Oh, it's like, it's bad. I didn't sleep well. I'm hungry. There's gonna be some hard times that I'm gonna wanna quit, and I'm gonna scream and I'm gonna cry. What is that? But today is not one of those days. Not that time yet. I have to now take down my tent. I don't know how that's gonna happen. I feel like I'm gonna get out and it's gonna blow away. I have to filter water. Ew. Whee!
Filtering in my tent. Ooh, trying not to spill, because then I'll have mud. The sun is gonna come up in 10 minutes. And it is gonna get hot. Oh, whoa. Filter, filter. The elixir of life. Jeez. Okay, let's see what the world is like today. Other than windy.
Actually, it's very beautiful.
How was that for some rough editing? New territory, guys. I am doing all my videoing and editing on just my phone. So things are going to be posted out of order. When I have service, it's easy for me to upload recent pictures to Instagram and some short video clips. But as far as the edited stuff, it's going to be sporadic. And it's going to take a while for me to do any kind of compiling of everything. So I am currently in Banning. I took a full 0 day because those winds, there was a wind advisory saying it could get to 65 to 75 miles per hour gusts. And I was about to go up on a ridge. And so a lot of people were saying they didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. I was a good little lemming and got off the trail. I was in an easy place that I could. So I'm just taking the night off, and we'll be back out there tomorrow. Probably still gonna be windy. That seems to be what happens in the desert, but I'm trying to be safe about this. So I forgot what I was gonna say. So thank you everyone who has showed interest in my making videos and following along my journey. You guys are very encouraging, and I'm thinking about all the wonderful things you're saying and cheering me on, and it really helps. And hello, Mom. Thank you for the cookies. Send more cookies. Everybody wants them. You are now the trail angel by mail. So thank you. And more to come. I've learned to look at you, not myself. Look at the camera. That's new. Have a good night. See you later. Oh, and happy Mother's Day.